Hello, my name is Johnny Liardis, and I'd like to welcome you to Lifetime Management. Well, Lifetime Management is a course that I started due to the fact that my mentor, Anthony Robbins, taught me about his time management course. And it actually changed my life in the way I see time. There's a power in a minute. But most people complain in that minute instead of actually doing something in that minute. And when I started consulting to companies and I started coaching people, time is always a factor. So people don't realize something. Time is the only thing equal to everybody. If you want to see a successful person, watch how he manages his time. And it's funny, when I started this course, people don't actually inquire about it so much. Meanwhile, it's one of the most important things, because if you manage your time, you get more done in a minute. Can you imagine what you'll do in a lifetime? And this course, we will teach you on how to not just manage time in a day with to-do lists. We don't believe in to-do lists, okay? Because a to-do list doesn't end. Every day there's another to-do list. The whole reason where lifetime management comes into play, it's your life and managing your time in line with what you want for your life. So most people will do things, a to-do list, but is that list aligned with what you want in life? That's where you hear people, years will go by and they will say, but what did I achieve in my lifetime? I wanted so much in my lifetime, but they don't achieve what they want. So I invite you to come on this course, on this seminar, on this workshop, where we will first find out what do you want out of life. We first have to find your purpose. And when we know what the purpose is of your life, then we can align your time and help you manage your time in line with what your purpose is, and therefore you achieve success. Lifetime management. Now, what we also do is we go into companies and we help companies, teams, manage the time of the company. So if the team doesn't know what the company wants, what the purpose is of the company, how do you manage your time, your tasks, what you want to do in the 8 hours or 10 hours that you have available to the company? That's what we do in lifetime management. We really make a minute count. We don't just focus on work. We don't just focus on a to-do list. We focus on your life, on your purpose, and we align your time with your purpose, with your life. And that is what lifetime management is. I hope to see you at my next seminar, where we can share a road together, and where you could see, when you start managing your time, which is equal to everyone, you start seeing more success in your life than you ever thought possible. Hope to see you there, and looking forward to meeting you at one of my seminars. Thank you very much.